On April 29th, CivicAction will welcome 500 civic leaders from all sectors, backgrounds, and experiences to Canvas, our 2019 summit. At Canvas, leaders will come together to roll up their sleeves, harness their creativity, and collectively generate CivicAction's new action plan for five pressing urban challenges: resilience to extreme weather, tackling affordable housing, preventing sex trafficking, unlocking inclusive leadership, and preparing for the future of work. Thanks to research developed with the University of Toronto's Urban Policy Lab, let's take a look at three myths on affordable housing. Myth one: rising prices are only a City of Toronto problem. Not true. According to Ryerson University's Centre for Urban Research and Land Development, between 2005 and 2017, home prices increased 126% in Durham, 136% in Peel, 152% in Toronto, 154% in Halton, and 181% in York Region. And according to Realtors Association of Hamilton Burlington, home prices in central Hamilton increased nearly 130%. But it's not just home prices. Renting and social housing are in crisis too. For example, rent in Toronto condo units surged by 30% between 2006 and 2018. And in 2014, nearly 118,000 GTA households were on the waiting list for social housing, with an average wait time of 5.1 years. Myth two: we just need to build more. Building more will definitely help, but we haven't quite figured out what to build or where. The Ryerson City Building Institute says the GTHA suffers from tall and sprawl development, meaning high-rise condos in very dense neighborhoods and single homes in low-density neighborhoods. What's really needed is the missing middle, like townhouses, laneway suites, walk-up apartments, and low to mid-rise buildings. Where development happens is also important. For example, while downtown Toronto has boomed, growth in 95 neighborhoods across the city declined or stagnated. Myth three: homeownership is the best option for everyone. Yes, homeownership is preferred, but it's not the only option, and it's already out of reach for many. Millennials in the GTHA are much more likely to live in apartments and condos than past generations, according to a 2018 report. Plus, a healthy housing ecosystem includes a wide variety of housing options. Think rentals, cooperatives, condominiums, co-ownership, and rent-to-own, among others, in addition to housing. At Canvas, senior and emerging leaders will address these realities head-on and paint a new vision for our region when it comes to where and how we live. For more information, visit www.civicaction.ca/summit2019.